Imagine getting engaged to someone without ever meeting face to face and on reality television. That's exactly what Lauren Speed Hamilton and Cameron Hamilton did on Love is Blind. And now they're opening up about their relationship and more in the book Leap of Faith. Hi, guys.
Hi. So happy to be here. Thank you for having us.
To have you. So you guys have been married for 2.5 years now. Congratulations. And half of that time has been in quarantine. So what has it been like going through that freshly married?
Well, thankfully, we had some experience in the pods that did prep us a little bit.
Yeah.
But it's been a really positive experience overall. Obviously, it's been with its challenges. And I think for any couple, it's really put them through their paces. There's kind of this like make or break period during the quarantine. But I think for those who made it, it made the relationship stronger. That's how I feel.
Yeah, absolutely.
We've been working, in my opinion, better and better together as, you know, partners, business partners, friends, you know, husband and wife, all the above. So I overall, it's been positive.
Yeah.
And then add co-writers. So what was writing a book together like?
You know, writing a book together was actually a fun experience. Of course, I feel like writing a book in itself is a difficult task. But, you know, the fact that we were able to do it together as partners and really support each other through, you know, if one of us was struggling or having a hard time, I think that it was great to have your support system be your partner in something like this, you know, writing, sharing our experiences, writing about love, like who better?
So because you do share so much on social, on your now new YouTube channel, is there a pressure to put it all out there?
Yeah,
that was tough.
It is tough. I mean, I feel like it's always hard when you're teetering the line of what to share and what not to share, especially when you're in the public eye and us who, you know, we were kind of introduced to the public through our love story. So I feel like, you know, everyone wants to know more details about that.
With this book, our objective was really to give people a way of taking their own leaps of faith by talking about what we learned from our relationship, our marriage, our past relationships. So, you know, that's as much as I want to share. I want to convey that to people and give them that hope that they can find love out there. And I think that was one of the really inspiring things about Love is Blind, is so many people reached out and said, hey, your love story inspired me to date again or to look for someone or whatever it was.
Yeah. In other words, I feel like the pressure came out in the form of this book, you know, like all the questions that we get about love and relationships and our love and our past. Just like, hey, let's channel all of this into, you know, this book and share our experiences and, you know, where we are now with our marriage and continuing to grow, even our struggles. So I feel like people will really enjoy this book because they've been asking. So we're answering.
Okay, so talk to us a little bit more about your time on the show. What was it like going through this monumental life moment with cameras around you all the time?
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely an experience that we'll never forget. I mean, it was definitely an adjustment period, I would say, as well. Like you mentioned, it was about 400 cameras at a time, you know, while we were filming the show. And I think after a while, at least for me and Cameron, I'll speak for us, we can't speak for everyone else. We just kind of really immersed ourselves in the experience and focusing on each other. And I think that when we did that, even though it's like we were conscious of the cameras being there, it didn't become our main focus anymore because our main focus was each other.
And you talk about this in the book, but tell me a little bit about why you both went out for the show in the first place.
Well, we were both contacted by the production company. So we didn't seek it out. They sought us out. They reached out to Lauren on social media. They somehow got a hold of my phone number. And so it seemed faded in a way.
It was such a crazy thing to even think about going on the show and doing. So at first, just like Cameron, I was kind of like, this is crazy. I'm not doing this. Right. But then the more I thought about it, I was like, you know what? This could be a great way to really meet someone. My dating life was very bad, as I talk about in this book. I was kind of in a place where I was in a dark spot. You know, I was kind of disappointed in my love life, my career, a lot of things I wasn't really happy with. So I think the fact that I would be dating someone without them seeing me and really building a connection based on, you know, human values and just really making a deep connection with someone really drew me to the show. And I was just like, well, let's see what happens. And here we are.
So since you are a success story, if you had a piece of relationship advice for anyone, whether it's dating or long-term marriage, what would it be?
I feel like the self-work before entering into a relationship is the most important, because I think that that has a lot to do with your perspective of the relationship, your perspective of yourself in the relationship, and just healthier overall. You know, I feel like a lot of people don't realize like you have to be a healthy vessel to enter into a healthy relationship. Yeah. So I would definitely say that that's a great place to start with yourself.
I love it. I love your love. The book is Leap of Faith. It's out now. So be sure to check it out. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Bitch.